The oldest known portrait of Jesus is from around 235 CE. The image is located in modern-day Syria, more specifically in the ruins of a church in an ancient city called Dura Europas. This mural shows Jesus as a beardless young man with short cropped hair. The image is based on a story that is told in the Gospels, in which a paralyzed man is lowered down through a roof so that Jesus can heal him. On the left is the now healed man carrying his bed.